for your donations. Go Bison!
Thank you for all your support.
On me. Bison Pride on three. One, two, three.
Bison Pride!
Thank you!
Hi, I'm Lexi Rohde.
I'm Amanda Aliotto.
And I'm Taylor McIntosh. And on behalf of the Nichols softball program, we just wanted to thank you for donating during the Bison Blitz. Due to COVID, we weren't able to fundraise like we usually are, and we really appreciate any of the donations that you guys put forward. Be sure to check us out in the spring, and go Bison!
Woo! Thank you to all the alumni and all the friends of the Nichols baseball program. We thank you for continuing to support us throughout this time. We appreciate your donations.
Thank you!
How are you doing? Senior running back, Joshua Charles, sports management major.
I'm Derek Russo. I'm a senior safety. I'm a finance major. And we just want to thank you, alumni and donors, for the constant support through the Bison Blitz. Go Bison.
Go Bison.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
I'm Kat.
I'm Casey.
And I'm Sarah. And we are part of the class of 2023.
And we would like to personally thank each and every one of you for your generous donations. Your donations are going towards making this hockey season even better by providing us apparel and ice time. And we just would like to thank you.
Thank you!
Hi, I'm Dom.
I'm Brendan.
I'm Lance.
I'm Griffin.
And we're the captains of the 2021 men's lacrosse team.
We just wanted to say thank you to all the people who donated for this year's Bison Blitz.
We can't wait to get back in the field in October, and hopefully we can see you some games in the spring.
Stay safe and roll Bison.
Nichols Falls Women's Basketball wants to thank all of our donors for their generous donations.
We want to ask for continuing to support. We're looking forward to a great season.
I was going on. It's a terrible three. Tyron, Adi, Kwan. Sure. And we just want to say thank you for all the donations you guys have made to our team.
Sure.
We're excited to get back out there. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Hey, Bison fans. My name is Evan Nias. I'm Curtis Carlson, and we're part of the men's ice hockey team. We just want to take a second to thank you for all the money that you guys have donated over the Bison Blitz. We raised over $50,000 this month.
Friends and family of Nichols Athletics, I just wanted to take a moment to thank each and every one of you who so generously donated towards our Bison Blitz fundraising campaign. We're blown away by your support and generosity, and please know those donations will help us provide the best student athlete experience possible. I thank you for your continued support, and we can't wait to see you all back in the stands sometime soon. Until then, go Bison!